Okay, hello everyone. Now I'm going to participate in Quad Forces round 890. It's just Division 2, so for me it will be an unofficial participation. I hope it goes better than at Quad Beginner Contest. What the? How can it be useful to? Okay, I get it. Someone was luckier. How can it be useful to reach zero even? I think that's just stupid. Okay, so the problem was not in Adquasar. Wait. For all. Okay, now I understand it. Okay. So, in bold, it was written and I didn't read it. I have a theory, hypothesis. probably works, it probably doesn't. Okay, it doesn't. Example here, yeah, okay. I don't want to even try to prove it. If it doesn't work, I'll probably go to the next problem, return back to B later. Maybe I will still return back to it later. Okay. N is up to 1,000, that's interesting. Oh, okay. We probably want to know how far can we increase every single number. And the easiest way to do this okay. Oops. That's not an official round, so I don't have to change my working folder every time. So the simplest thing is like if we wait, okay, int cur equals 0. Equals fi and spent equals 0. So we can try to achieve cool plus J plus J minus I, right? Oh, maybe we can make it easier, for example, by adding number I to each fi. Yeah, it's essentially the same. Okay, can handle this. If cur Okay, if cool. Strictly less than this, then we do something. Even this. Else we can say that in the future we'll have to spend something, right? So and now it can equals minimum of k minus spend over j minus I and if can is less than strictly less, I mean than this, then break. Also if spend is greater than k, then break, right? Probably this should work. Doesn't, so doesn't. Okay. Oh wait. Okay. It doesn't because thank you for the sample. Okay. Do I even want to do problem C over problem E? I think I can read problem C and also read problem E. Okay, cool. Okay, assume that we don't. Okay, I'll read problem E. Maybe it's just written right. 3 with n vertices. Okay. The sum of overall n vertices strictly less times strictly more. Probably some DP. Okay. Less times more, plus more times less. This, yeah, for two subtrees, it would be just better to make them less and them strictly greater. All such choices are independent, actually. So, yeah, so the problem is just about for each vertex in particular. If we have subtrees of these sizes, what can be the maximal? Okay. Let's even not think, but just write stuff. Write it down. Okay, what the fuck? Yes, that's because it's incorrect. Okay. Sum of these okay, so it's better to increase x of I if this other sum is positive, and it's better to decrease it if negative, but sometimes we can also be in the top mode. My time probably stupid, let me think. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, I think we can agree that it's always better to either take the whole or not. Oh, so we need to divide it into two almost equal parts, right? Okay, that's some knapsack. Whew, okay. So yeah, cool. I don't even know how do I sort them. I sort them. I don't know. Anyway. The stupid solution would be And probably not only the stupid solution. Let me think. Okay, BSB equals this, don't really want this, B0 equals 1, S equals 0, what I want, this. And there was some way to make it like n square root of n or 32 or something like this. Anyway, ooh, and I can actually also do this. Well, optimizations. I times minus I believe. Okay. Okay, what's wrong, man? Oh, yeah, of course. There is only one test. Answer is 4. Answer is 7. And answer is 2. Okay, I believe this should work really fast. And I also believe that this should work with the fast in E2 as well, but let me... What is the constraint there? Okay. I no longer believe that. I mean, I can try, but... A custom location. Let's start with something softer. Come on, this should work very fast. Okay. Okay. Why doesn't it? Well, doesn't matter. We also verified our solution, kind of. I mean, 18 pretests. Okay, there was this comment from... where? Okay. From Umnik, back when he was managing Code Chefs. It was like a year ago, or something. Mystery Hunt. Covered parentheses. Okay. Here. Okay, this is understandable. You can do knapsack in this. Okay, but I want to do it more than once. But using that, you don't have a lot of. No, I really don't understand why it takes so long. Oh, because okay. Of course now this should work fast. It kind of does. Okay. Okay, let me think a little bit. Of course, if we have only one child, then it's kind of clear what to do. If we have two children, it's also clear in general. If we have, I don't know. Ten children, it's okay. Can do it in 2 to the power of. If we have more children, what do we do then? I'm confused. First of all, we want to reduce, like, to avoid the size itself and the complexity, right? Maybe we can. I don't know what exactly we can do. Maybe think about problem G. Okay, again, if you don't have the constraint on the number of coins we want to spend, how can we find the maximal element? Well, of course, we can. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, no. Okay. No. Okay, I don't know. Yeah, okay. To see that it's greater than everything before, we can just ask the prefix including it and excluding it, and the same with the suffix. This will take in total about 2n squared. Okay? But we don't know. The guy is. And it's up to 2000. Okay, we can do something like a bracket, so on, but I don't know how it helps us. Or assume that we found the maximal element on two halves. It means that we have about 5 over 2 n squared. Coins to find the maximal element here. Yeah, we can. Yes, we can find out who them is greater. Oh wait, no, this isn't. Okay, let's begin. Okay. Boom. Okay, four. Then Nicholas NXT. So, count equals f of 1 n plus 1, for example. So, this int f as r. If this, then return this. Auto with y equals ask xy, oops, without y equals ask xy minus 1. If can we, yeah, can, okay, return if with y equals without y. Then y provides x ask wrong. Oh no, int ends up to 2000. Shout. Okay, let's go. So in the first 1, 3, 2, 4. Okay, here is 0 inversions, here 0 inversions, here 3 is greater than 2, but otherwise it's okay. 2 and 3. Yeah, 1 inversion. Yes, 4. Now 2. 1, 2. 1, 1. Yay. G. Yes. Okay, that was easy, and now we have basically the knapsack. So, okay, can we maybe like use the tree structure here? I mean, this is probably okay, time didn't. Okay, congrats, Neil, I guess. Congrats, must be. Okay. But if we have... I mean, I can, I guess, do something like. But no, I. It's. No, I don't know how to do it normally. I can write something. For example. Nope, we want S over 2, this equals an M over 2. Yeah, no, I don't know what the six set is. Okay. Custom allocation, of course. Now it works instantly. That's like not even a question, because it works in your time. Yes. Not instantly. Oh, that's actually weird. How does it? Do you mean? I mean, how? Why? Can even... But why? What is taking so long? I mean, clearly this template. Yes. How does this happen? Why do you go here? Can I even know? Okay. Anyway, it's time to create some tests. N equals these. Okay, I want to write something like 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Then okay, I think I got it. Okay. I times 10 plus 1. Okay. So now I compile here in release mode. Yes, it takes normal time. It returns 0, 5. What the fuck? Yeah, because that's fine. Okay, works longer. Now probably it will take an eternity to run. Okay. Yes, of course. Because it's again quadratic. That this block should be okay. I really I can cheat, right? Okay, at least two guys took a lot of time. But for example, here and here it's... Okay, I don't know. It's not instant, I mean. On the other hand, it's always reading input. Okay, time limit in it. Time error on the first node sample. Okay. Okay, let me think. We want to kind of reorder. It would be great if what? Okay, we kind of can. Okay, if we merge small to large, not that. Can we somehow make it like? If you merge small to large, and in large, I mean, for a subtree, we store all the positions we can achieve. And we merge small to large. Montage. But it cannot be done like in a small amount of time, right? Okay, I have an idea that I want to remove everything here. Okay, just erase everything. If this is true, if there is someone who is greater than all of the other guys, then we can just immediately return this. And otherwise, I guess we can do whatever the fuck we want, right? Like, not literally, but and square root of n, I mean. Yeah, and how do we, okay, doesn't matter, x equals fi, x equals 0, while Wait. Okay, so with 2 plus 1, okay. Okay, and CM equals 0. G equals... Can I use G? Yes. CJ less than this. Okay. CM plus equals CAM of worms. CAM of J if J is at least this. And CN minus equals no, sorry, this can of J minus this, and finally can of J equals this. Oh, okay. And then I'll not kind of I minus minus I return this. Okay. There is good news and bad news. Right. Okay. Okay, the answer is 2 indeed. Good luck. I mean, I can even check on other tests. 7 is whatever I remember, that should be correct, and 4, yes. We can build here and run with time, and it works instantly. Both my tests is like this, but on a complete binary tree, how does it work? I over 2 plus 1, okay. One, two, two, three, yes, okay. Also instantly. Well, can it work like not instantly? Yes, it can. It can. But I, like, don't know. I think it works fine. It's fast enough. Also, wait, yeah, no, I didn't mean like this, because, okay, fast test, quick testing, fuck, it didn't help. Okay, it didn't help for some reason. Why? Okay, I think I know why. Change of plans. Torsion failed, they don't even have it anymore, but... I actually want to have it. Okay, still works very fast. Okay. I mean, I can probably use bit sets to make it even faster. But maybe that's for an answer. Oh, I mean, I should replace it back, but doesn't matter. Wrong answer. I return long long. Always. Heroes long long. Here long long. Here it will be int because reasons. I sorted it. Die change every hex. Oh, right. Rely on this. Fuck. Okay. I guess. What do I do? No, I mean. I really don't want to copy anything or do something of this manner. But probably I should. Anyway, I think I just can go like backwards. Okay. I don't even want this. Okay, while L is 0 and R minus L does not exceed C times X, CN plus equals CN of L and L minus equals X, TMP is just CN of R. Can of R equals this, okay. Can I verify? Yes, it's verified. Yes, and I don't really like, I mean, this work. Have a strange urge not to test on samples. Okay, cool. That's kind of it for today. I will probably try to do it with bit sets now. Let's think. think. Let's just try. Can in here. How can I do it with bit sets? Int and dp state instead of boom. Int for small numbers. Want to do sliding window, yes. For big numbers, use bit set. For small numbers, use sliding window. Okay, I guess. I don't know how to test it anyway. I will write it now, but I will submit it in Absolute. But okay. Means sure. If s over 2 less than n over 2, then f of n over 2 of a. Okay, now just repeat set of sort 2, so n over set of n. Okay. If x is greater than s over x, no, less than s over x, and c is greater than 1, then we do all this routine, okay? Otherwise, okay. I mean, I can resubmit, but I don't want to. So, yeah, I'm probably somewhere at the bottom of the standings, like not on the first page. No, I'm on the first page. Anyway, let me check something else. Okay, let me check the hacking status. Okay, someone B, okay. Oof. Okay, anyway, I guess that's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye.